What's up, everybody, and welcome back to another day, another stream, and again the same game. I'm not taking the slap back. Lizzie, I don't think you should be drinking coffee. I don't think that's good for your, health. Yaddy yaddy does he. Coffee is great. Yeah, sure. Uh-huh. Your oven. Will you stop bitching about my oven? I am already making sure the microwave is open. Closed, I mean. Leave my oven alone. My oven... I leave it open so that it can cool off. Instead of staying hot all the time. After I used it. That's why it's open. Plus it keeps... Yeah, eventually. But if I stand in front of it, it's hot. The Netherlands people are weird, says the American person that's... Yeah, okay, sure, Lizzie. The Netherlands people are weird. I think it's about time we go and practice this boss fight again. Praying that I win. Good timing, Joordy. Yes, it looks fine. Resume. Nice timing. Soon. Nice timing, Joordy. Wait. Nice timing, Joordy. That's what we like to see. Nice timing, Joordy. That's what we like to see. Don't stand in the frost. Now. I'm not gonna risk it, so I'm just gonna do its thing for a bit. Consume. That was perfect timing again. Good. Okay, he's gonna do the ice beam again. Oh. That was too late. Too soon. Okay, perfect timing again. Okay, there he goes again. Oh, that's a different move. Oh, that sucks. Getting a bit of HP back. Oh shit, I'm dead. Or maybe not. He grabs me. Maybe I can use... I'm okay, I'm okay. That was unanticipated. Help! Kill me! Don't kill me! Nailed it! First try after taking a break from streaming for a bit. Jesus. Good job, Joordy.
It is done.
I'll see. That ogre's not getting up.
I clenched for you.
I can hear the animals.
Yeah, me too. I was clenching my butt so badly. I was like, I have to win this. I can't lose. Sigil of Doom. Nervous. Well, that is our first dragon beat. More dragons? Joordy can take them no problem. Yeah, eventually. Eventually. Lizzie, I think you're a little bit too hyped for the dragon fights, if you ask me. Oh yeah, that was the other way to climb. Yeah, okay, I remember. I'm way too hyper. So, are you... Look how fast I'm typing. Yeah, okay. You are typing hella fast. Didn't need coffee. This is why you drink chocolate milk.
You talk kind of funny.
Anyways, well, there was something that I wanted to say. Are you at home or are you working today, Lizzie? If I fell asleep, I'm at work. Nah, you wouldn't fall asleep at work. I think. True. That is very true. So I expected to run into a boss here, finally, but no, apparently not during daytime either. Okay, let's go explore a little bit more. No crystals? No crystals. Hey, at least I won't be falling silent tonight. Because if Lizzie is talking, that means Joordy has to be responding! Ha! Jesus, breathing is hard.
So what?
Responding.
When you asked about Viking. No, I mean,
eventually
I
he has to close the oven.
Specific.
True.
Well, Skilda likes through, but she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good.
Or else I'ma be mad. Okay, once we're doing grabbing a drink or something, I'll go and close it, okay? Just for you, Lizzie. Just for you. Let's see where this brings me. Cabinets are fine, it's just those two things. I don't know.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the stag of summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, stag. Can we go already?
No. We can't go just yet. Oh. Let's go find the big bulby thing. Where is the big bulb? I see tiny bulbs.
So this is where those tracks lay.
Boom! Explosion! We go back, grab the chest. Chestus. Doubles. Because in America we have bulbs in both. Wait, you mean in the microwave and in the oven? So you're saying that the microwave and oven bulbs go on when you open them. Is that what I take from that? Yes? Huh. Yeah, over here they're only, the light bulbs only activate when they're on. What a waste of energy. If they're open, they turn the lights on. Yaddy yaddy does he. See, this is why the Netherlands is better. That's the thing. Time to move. Okay, where are we now? Path of destruction.
The creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Is this a new dragon? A new boss fight? Don't know. Can't tell. I do see this stupid hole here that I need to jump into. Then not get a job because I don't speak Dutch.
Cage?
So it would seem.
Well, Lizzie, it is very easy to learn Dutch. Wait a second. No, it probably doesn't work. Aesir. Oi! Atreus! How are you there? And I'm still here. Actually, Atreus, shoot this. Oh. Shoot this. Can I raise it? No. Perfect. Good job, Joordy.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
This is how I... Oi. Oi. Oi! Gib.
City of possibility.
Well, thankfully they send it back to the... If I can't reach it, it should appear at the thing. I'm confused. I might need to go back again.
Thank you.
Joordy hates it? No, I don't. Lizzie, stop telling lies. Don't listen to Andor's lies. I didn't say that specifically. Oak is better than the, what he has been the previous days, though. That is super lucky. Nice. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Ow. Clap too loudly. Okay, I think I know what to do now. We jump. Do the throwy thing. This time we don't call back. We grab this. Oh. Okay, now what do we do? Joordy thought, aha, I know what to do. Casualties of war. But Joordy was wrong. Path of destruction, lure the drake. The drake led to an empty drake nest. Perhaps we can find some way to lure it back. Mm-hmm. Come on, Mr. Wolves. Incoming. Just gotta lure him. Okay, time to fight another dragon. No holes, though it was okay. Good. No holes is always good. Okay, so we're fighting another dragon. See, I told you, another dragon fight. I hope this one is slightly easier, though, than the previous one. Hopefully. I'm annoying friends with I'm an island boy. Oh, this is a different dragon.
Do not.
Slagborn? Good job, Joordy. Yeah, game. This is gonna require a few attempts. I don't like that I have to climb through this area the entire time, though. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
How about this out?
Do not.
Wait a second. I think I figured out what to hit him with. Oh shit. Oh, oops. So why are you annoying people? How are you annoying people with I'm an island boy?
How about this out?
Ooh, battery is almost empty. Shit. Oh shit, can block that. Quick. Okay, I think I understand now. Sort of. We don't start with hitting the weak point.
How about this out?
Do not.
Oh, Nice parry. Oh shit. Damn it, Joordy. Fail. Okay. I am singing I'm Island Boy and getting it stuck on people's minds. Is that a song? Okay, I think I know how to deal now. And I think I'm gonna just get in close with him. I don't think that's a big deal. I think that might actually prove a little bit more worth.
How about this out?
Do not.
Oh shit, the timing was off on the dodge. Bad. Doing a very bad job at a song, but not really, just trash. Hi Bronage, how you doing today? Happy New Year to you, by the way. Okay. I think if he's gonna do the large slam, I just need to make distance as well. It will be faster. Thank you, and I'm glad to hear that you're doing well. Oh shit, actually got hit by that. Ah, Nori. One, two. Ah. No, you're kidding me, Joordy. You dummy. You dummy, dummy, dummy. You got too greedy. Nazi. Aho. Fuck.
Our boat is out.
Do not.
It's not, I stopped them already. Lizzie, leave Sully alone. Pretty please. One, two, three. Got him! Sweaty.
At least it didn't die hungry, I guess.
Good job, Joordy.
See, we've put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals, they're a lot less scared. Let's hope we have an easier time with the dragon that's got Birger pinned down.
Ooh. Map. There's just one seasonal stag and one casualty of war here left. What is casualty of war? The stain. Find the other half of the meat stain. But I think I've been everywhere, right? Maybe I need to go back up. That's not where I got the thing, I think.
Atreus, I saw Durlan again too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Yeah, I first need to go back for that quest line. The stags. Go back to wherever the fuck.
Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already?
But I don't want to go there yet. So we're. Oh, here it is. I think. Yeah.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path. And a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Faye, brother.
Yeah, Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Faye had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Faye never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Faye.
Aye, there is only one way to find out, brother.
Brother. Good job, Joordy. You're kicking ass. That's all that matters. A lot better than Wednesday, at least. Okay, at least we can move out of this part of the area now until we're gonna do the stags. But we're not gonna do that for a bit, most likely. Instead, we grab Le Boat and go fight more giant lizards.
How did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Once I figured that out, I just put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with a soul of a loyal thug. Bloody brilliant!
Bloody brilliant! Ah, it needs to be night. Bloody hell! Can't reach reach that either. Oh, wait, I can. Well, at least there's a chest here that I didn't see at night first, so. I don't think I like the turn it to day and turn it to night system of this area, of this map. It's a bit of pain in my bum.
Vimir, did you know Garm? Why was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. Well, believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And the word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never.
Would never. The words that you're so hungry that you stop being hungry. Okay, Mimir, sure. You crazy old coot. They see me rolling, they hating, they trying to control me, catch me riding dirty. Time to bring back the night. Oh. What do you tell your child that asks if he can, if he'll ever get a beard like his dad? You just say no, apparently. Oh, I'm heading into the wrong direction. Because Joordy isn't very smart. They see me rolling, they hating, they try and control me, catch me riding dirty. Okay. Time to fight another few giant-ass lizards. There's one more casualty of war in this area. One epic hunt. Two dragon hunts. Treasure.
So, Mimir, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, it grew back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all.
One or two. So far, I see one. Ow. Already, you're getting too greedy already. Holy shit, poison! diamond is off. I haven't fought a Drakey in 2 days, and I'm all out of timing. What are you doing? Oh, you revived. That's cringe. Damn it, Joordy! Why you sulk? Stop! You almost had him, but you were too far away.
Let's go.
What the hell, Joordy? Screw you, Lizzie. How am I not supposed to shout at myself? Nick, cocksucker. Got him. Jesus. Joordy, here I am, support you with love, and I get screw you. Why do you think you get that? God damn it, Lucy. Why do you think that happens?
I live to drink another day. Well, in folk Folkvanger at least. Now I can leave my
Drakeys really suck, yo.
A battle unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer, but it was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Lizzie, for saying screw you, Lizzie.
With exacting precision, strength. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
It was Faye who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there's much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Thanks for forgiving me as long as you close the oven. Isn't finished. And like I said, I'll go do that when I go grab a drink. Or need to take a break for recording the vault.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Too soon. Too soon. Instead, we're gonna pay our bro over here a visit. Brock.
Sometimes I like to get gushed, trying to make heads or tails of it. Sure, I'm open. Hope you're feeling violent. I'll put some hurt on them.
Do I upgrade further? The Guardian Shield, it's level 7 now.
Let's make something then.
This one can be upgraded for free. I think we're upgrading our armor. Purified crystalline. We can go even further.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places.
Moldering embers, but this one needs sparkling crystal. Cool. Level 9!
Damn, am I good or what? Wait.
Oh, I wasn't done yet.
Do something else.
Mars
cup. You weren't thirsty for blood before. You will be now.
Oh hell no, that sounds like a fucking bad weapon.
Something for the kid?
Joordy needs more beast bones.
What's it gonna be?
Sell all artifacts.
Need something special?
Read this. Read this. Upgrade this. We're almost level 7. Which is super chill.
Some folks up. Ready when you are. Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Okay, let's see. Regeneration essence. Small amount of amount of constant health regeneration. Heck yeah. Found more things, I guess. A fossilized keepsake. Ooh, this one might be good as well. For survivability, at least. Oh, the dragon is back.
Still standing, yeah?
You fuck off. Blocking seems to work fairly, I think. We're being good enough of a distraction. He doesn't need to hold on any longer. How do I get up there? Oop. I'll figure it out eventually. Oh, is that the Dragon Son again? This is the cave that we fought the Drakey.
Wish this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
Oh, ow.
Also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Wat? Okay, Joordy, you're doing a terrible, terrible, terrible job. Wow, that was way too fast, and Joordy did not have his axe on. Great. Was out of reach, I mean. Okay. Are you shitting me? Oh crap, I forgot that that was not... Holy shit, how fast do I need to be? Damn, son! Okay, I don't like doing this with the axe. I don't think the spear will do much better, but... it's the wrong item that I wanted to use. Thank you. raid start. You're absolutely fucking it up again. Are you kidding me? I lost my look on. You cocksuckers. I was too far away again. And then I lose look on. Oh, that was not what I wanted. Got him. Yeah, finally. Jesus.
He carried some writing. Grab it, would you? It seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest. Sounds like a bastard, doesn't it?
Baka, baka. A ka ahi hee hee heya heya. With a hint of cheese, please.
Hiko, thank you very much for the resub, my dude. How are you doing today? We nailed it. We won. We are the champion. Victorious.
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
No, shut up, Mimir. We don't want to go to the cleansing penis yet. I mean, what? Where are we going right now? Ooh, we're getting very close to the actual dragon. The second actual dragon. Or the first. Good. Okay, so we... Crimson. Red. He has a... Wait, well that is... Move is... And this move's also the same. That one is not the same. That one we know, I think. We'll see in a bit. Nope! That is the other one. Glad to hear you're getting better, bro. Only two rounds or three? Okay, more than two. Oh, target the dragon. Oh shit! No, 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 no! Oh, double dash? Yo, GG-sama! Oh, barely dodged that. That was bullshit. Hey, I'm dead! Oh, I first tried it almost! What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that, bro? Jesus. every single time. All the fucking time. Yaddy yaddy does it. Emotional damage. Well, at least I know its moveset now. God fuck. We want to set this one on, even though it doesn't do much. I don't really know. We're already on healing. That was the worst, man. That was so bad. This shit stain of a dragon. Get too soon. Baskets. Too close. Bad timing. Okay. Throwing the spear this time. Dodge. Nice parry. Bad dodge. Nice parry. Got him, bitch! Birger. Ooh. Sweaty Ellie. What do you mean, God fuck, Hiko? You're in. Ooh, we can actually upgrade the Leviathan axe again.
I'm a pervert!
I'm ready to fuck a god, I mean. Oh, okay.
Got it.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
Kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent.
I don't
know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but what do I know?
I don't think I want to talk about Aphrodite. Especially not if it comes to the animes that I've seen with her in it.
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat, right, Father?
It was foolish.
And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby, but I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled.
I rolled. I rolled. Did you hear that, guys? You can fall from miles in the sky and then rolling when you land on the ground.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already. Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are.
I have no need for this. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Oh, Vanaheim!
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.
Obviously, we're gonna explore some more. Rond of the Nine Realms. A shield rond formed with hardened Yggdrasil sap. That was a bad time. Better. But are they ready for you? But nice throw, perfect hit. Let's see. Low luck chance to trigger a realm shift, temporary slowing down when parrying. Hilt of Horror 3. Whatever. Got a new amulet as well. Vanaheim's Fortitude. Let's go say hi to,
Do you have a favor, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A purpose would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
I too like the axe. Boom! Leviathan axe level 6. Why does it still say that there's something in here for my weapons?
And the kid? We got
Must
more
be a bug.
Flapping to do or no?
Got more flapping to do or no? So I, and with I mean me, Jordino, I want to get up there. But I haven't found an entrance point yet. I have seen a point to get there, but I can't break that open. Unless I need to have Arteus, or Articus do something, but the answer doesn't seem likely. Atreus, haha, Jesus. Anyone ever says that English and speaking isn't hard? Well, they are wrong, because it is. Oh yeah, Lele. Don't cry, that won't get you a god. She's not wrong. Let's go to the other area. There's still another area nearby that I need to clean out. I was barely on time this time. Kratos is dying. Let's have a look. The rest of this area feels kind of dead end. Super annoying. I can't hit the totem pole over there either. I tried to go up from this side, but that didn't work either. Well, you know what? What in the butt? Let's take the river again. Can't even get a normal girl. So a god will be easy, what?
Hey Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
No, it's just a weird bloke, eh? What do you mean a weird bloke, Mimir? What if he can understand his hammer? Just like Atreus could understand, what's the girl's name again? Esther or something? Yes, that's me. Hi. My strength got upgraded. Ooh, that's a new section.
Mimir, not sure how to ask this.
The fuck is wrong with that thing?
There's stories Odin told me, like how he lost his eye. Where the details are different from stories you've told me. And I trust you, of course, but they don't seem like things you'd have a reason to lie about either.
One thing to remember about liars, lad. They lie.
They do it on principle. No issue too big or too small. They lie about anything they can get away with and some things that they can't, just to demonstrate their power over reality. You must always bear that in mind.
Lizzie is chaos today. Don't let SQ hear it.
Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool.
No, it doesn't justify a quick cleansing pool visit. Mm-mm. Shut up, Mimir.
Doesn't look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead.
Oh no. Okay, guess it's that time again. Oops. Lizzie, you are not taller than me. Okay, let's see. What is my... Actually, I think I have a good plan of attack. We're using Wrath here. And that's tall, okay. Taller than me. I is Mexican and I is spicy and I will win dwarfs as he go. Changing arrow! Was absolutely useless, apparently. Ugh. I really, really hate these Draugr fights. You can fight me all you want, Lizzie, but you won't beat me. And no, I was not talking about you.
Hey,
I don't know what I'm getting stuck on the entire time. There's no way I actually dodged that. Nice. Okay.
No more Hertha. One less thing to worry about.
You worry?
Oh, never while you're around.
Zillar, you're also not useless. You actually go to work and do things. I don't even go to work. I don't even have work. If someone is useless, it's me! Okay, maybe a little bit extreme, but... I got a lot of experience points. Do I have... Leviathan's Roar? Just upgrade some of my attacks that I like. Still don't know what the best is for me to use. I'll wait with that. Spartan Rage is already maxed out. This cannot be upgraded like that. This, on the other hand, can. Jesus. I said it before and I'll say it again. I'm not a fan of these Draugr fights.
Mimir, when I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. He seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself.
Wisp is feeding on the wildebeest.
We will stop it.
He scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. Oh, it was scared. And in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
Anyway, we should look around. If any other wisps have gotten loose. Look, another rune slid up on the plate. That's because that wisp is back in its spring. That spring. I can hear something inside it. Something angry. And trapped.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Poor gazelle.
Bring them back. It's where they came from, I guess.
What's that? You're welcome. He was nice.
I trapped the wisps.
So the plague keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose, I guess. Look, another wisp. It's feeding on that eye back.
Return to the sigil plate. Okie dokie.
Do you need any healing? Okay.
First,
sure.
Let me kill this cocksucker.
That's all the wisps contained. Should we check out that weird boat again?
Careful, brother. You're covered in bison.
Oops. Got him. Let's see, what are we gonna fight now? Is it another one of those skeletal things? Or giga wisps, whatever they were.
Great. The runes are all lit. The wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it.
Yeah, nope. Flame Phantom.
Gotta take it down, Father.
Quit throwing the same shit at my face, damn it. You already died. Again. Where the fuck am I? I guess we need to start all over again. That's kind of painful.
Great! The runes are all lit. The wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it!
No, we didn't.
About that.
Shit again. I forgot that I was still on Wrath. That's why I'm dashing. No, there's supposed to be another one near here, right?
Fire! But you probably already know that!
like you're not going to use it.
Oh, I didn't know I could use machine gun that. Last one is over there. I can bloop that, Joordy. Okay, two tries, not bad, not bad.
Well, that's the wisp taken care of. But I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Nocturnal predator. The old flame. Ho-ho, we can upgrade spear.
Yes, mistress. I'm a pervert.
Yes, he is. Wait, what? I'm a pervert? True. Pervert, what? I'm here. It's so funny how both Hiko and I react to the fact that pervert pops up. Hentai, hentai, ha 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 ha, hentai.
I can stoke the fires of those chain blades for you.
Of course.
I knew he'd left something behind.
You still owe me the story of who made these things. Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work. But, want it yet before you head off?
Only charges when triangles press momentarily after Leviathan attack. Ooh. Joordy like? What? No. What are you talking about, Lizzie? I'll try from the other side later. Oh, I know where I am now, actually.
Oh, feel that? Where's it coming from?
Down there.
Some what? Some trick? Some trick? Some tricks up your sleeve.
Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool.
No, it doesn't.
We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool.
No, it's not. We're not going to the penis pool. I mean, what? But Lizzie wanted to go. Oh bullshit, Lizzie doesn't want to go to the penis pool. Oh! Bullshit. If there's another way up. Aim. 1, 2, 3. Bullshit. Jesus. That was way too annoying. Okay, let's see, let's head to the left first. Oh yeah, I forgot about the back kick. Wait, did it actually run away?
She will be back.
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. You would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose, even if we do not see it.
Where are you now? Whoa.
How's the shield holding up, Black?
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks.
Gotta pay attention for an Odin raven in the neighborhood, apparently. Oops. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Let's spend the night together for now and then forever. Hey. Lizzie is the goofiest of goof girls. Are you shitting me? If you have a bad day, you're taking one down. Okay, here we go again. He got healed.
Get up, brother.
What the hell, bro? Okay. That was me releasing my anger for a sec. Again. Boom, 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 boom. I'm gonna kill your mom. Your mom is a bitch. Now please go away. Do these things even have moms? Batter up! Input check me, the bastards.
Arrows then straight. You know how this goes, brother.
Out it. Fucking attack curves, bitch.
One less say their camp to worry.
Damn anything?
Can't believe I died to this four times, five times. I lost count. It was too many. It was that many that I actually lost count. Can you believe that shit? Got teleported into an anime world. Which one would it be?
The Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Honestly, I don't think I would want to go into any anime world. I'd rather go into my own anime world and be a protagonist. If I had to choose, it'd probably
so,
be.
New spear. It's made out of a ring.
Drop me an eye. Forged by the Hulter.
The Soul Reaper in Bleach. That's what
every
I would want to be.
The Dropmir drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
The way of the household husband. Let me guess, you just saw season 2 of Zillar. How about you, Hiko? Not yet. I just realized my shirt was inside out. Ah, as if that matters, Lizzie. You, nobody has to see you. You only, have to answer the phone. No, she has no shirt.
The autumnal stag.
Follow me back home. Fall, get it? Yes? No? No.
Another dragon.
Is this attacking someone besides us?
Guy.
We're not going anywhere with that dragon around.
Left side, incoming.
Got him. We gotta break the pillar.
Do we?
Break that pillar too.
Like I said, do we really have to?
Oh.
I'll be back, man. The burning skies. Ooh, don't fall on your face. Clearly the world of interspecies reviewers. Wouldn't actually know if that would be any interest though.
Another crystal for the pond.
Because you just so have to happen to be the guy, either one of the guys that's in that thingy. Yeah, never mind. I don't have brain power for logic tonight.
I know you see me.
Garde.
I'm listening.
5 hours due north.
Wait, did they go for free in the demon girl east. Pen? Think so.
After Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
Come on. Remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could near them.
3 waterfalls.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor.
And what a Freya. She challenged Thor. Challenge Odin.
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother.
Alejandro. It's been too long since I actually watched that anime, so I have no idea.
Have we looked everywhere?
I've already been across, but I'm doing something
else. You've
got
plenty of those crystals. Should we visit the cleansing pool?
Nope. We aren't visiting anything. A new session even planned. You mean the next season for Stinky Dinkies? I don't know if there is even a new season planned. To be completely honest.
Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh yeah, always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size.
Every creature has its weakness.
Every creature has a weakness.
So close yet so far.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
It's charging!
Oh, hi.
What do you say?
That's a new move. Easy.
Anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're
greater
valley,
regeneration essence. I need more fatality, sad face.
There can't be many more dragons left now.
So what are we waiting for?
Oh, we're still exploding! Bucket of y'all! SQ! Hi. You're late.
No, back up!
Painful growth removed from these lands, eh? More poetry. Delightful.
Thank you. See, where's the fucking heart?
It's fast.
What is? No. It's been almost 2 hours since 6 p.m. And not go back. Oh. I wasn't early. Ooh, this leads back to the thingy that I didn't want to go to. No, you saying it's my fault. How dare you say it's my fault? How dare ya? How do I do that? Well, I would never. I'm leaving. He just got here. What the hell? Emotional damage. Actually didn't check that area for crystals. I'm heading back there after cleaning this area up anyways. I'll be back. Okay. I shall wait. For thy indigitous return. Or something. Might need to go back with the boat. Wasn't exactly in the mood for that though. But we'll see. Emotional damage, emotional damage, emotional damage. Okay, this leads just back to the battle zone. Okay. So my thoughts were correct. Good to know. Oh wait, yeah. Emotional damage, emotional ow. Damage. Back to the boat.
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No, I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. when your homeland died, your powers probably went with it.
Ah, well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past and all that.
Bootje, Sare, Sare, okay. Varen and sailing, that's just, those are the two words that I just mixed together. That's super interesting. Good job, Jordy. I knew you had a big brain.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
You don't have to say it twice, Mimir. Also, why? Because I am too big brain for the pool. Okay, celestial altar. I haven't seen a use for it yet, so I guess we're not using it yet.
Huh. The hilt craves battle that grave will provide.
Okay, so we're fighting another berserker. It's been a while since we tried to fight a berserker. In the meantime, we've gained two levels as well, so we might be good. Emotional damage, emotional damage.
What form of the field then?
Timing was off. Fucking hell, welcome back, Lizzie. Okay, this one is not gonna be fun, and he's higher level than me. How do I dodge that though? I think I know how to dodge it, but I already did it twice. Just need to get in range.
Come on.
try and parry that one. That one I can try and parry. I don't like this guy. Brother! So what, the shields he uses are fucking random? Which already big enough pain in my ass. Emotional damage! Emotional damage! The hell, it should have been Thorge easy. That is bullshit! How do I dodge that? If it's unblockable and I can't fucking jump in this game. Again. I figured it out. That was bullshit! Okay, I'm done with the Berserker. This Berserker is too much of a pain in my ass. We're coming back later. So far, I've only done like two Berserkers, I think, or maybe even just one. I just don't like this guy's pattern.
Another ingredient around here, brother.
I know, brother. Come back to that ingredient later, though, because I don't want to sail all the way back first just to get that
Father,
fucking ingredient.
Can we build a lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not.
I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and looks like we can land over there on that beach.
Beach, beach, welcome to the beach. Teach, weech.
Up there, back.
You will find a way up.
Find your watcher!
Okay, I guess I can't grab that yet. Dirty was being a little bit too greedy, I guess.
This way. Push forward.
Did I just die to Draugrs? Level 5 fucking Draugrs.
This way. Push forward.
Spartan Rage, Wrath. Wait, I thought I said Spartan Rage, Wrath, fucking. Spartan Rage, Wrath. Okay, no. Game, you are hurting me.
This way.
Up there. Back.
Oh dear. Push forward.
Well, we push forward. Now what? Go!
Talk about a pain in my bum. Oh, bullshit. More to go? What do you mean? Is the other fucker that was there still alive? Wait, I can't just see it.
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Really, Mimir? Will it? Am I on fire? Let me get some HP back. I got enough Spartan Rage as long as that moment anyways. Locked during cooldown. That makes more sense.
Here is your hourglass.
Thank you. Now I can leave for Volkvanger.
A question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle. Thor and this woman with red hair. They tore through the town. Terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior. She was furious and
wonder they became lovers if she was...
I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. That battle destroyed this land.
These stories, I have known Fae's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Mom must have hated Thor for what he did to the giants. Maybe that's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Fae had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Fae in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
She's back for more.
Is it game to her?
Take it off, man. You've got this.
Boom, bitch! She's fleeing again. What a bitch.
Again?
A tactical retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't her yar search, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
Okay, are we gonna fight the dragon now? Again? I'm with full HP and I have zero...
Dragon's here!
Prepare yourself.
Where is he?
Eyes up!
Oh. Ash tyrant. Oh shit, oh shit, oh Joordy, Joordy, Joordy. Incoming, right side. Oh, I don't think I like this fight. I can't stand having to fight multiple enemies at the same time, especially when it's a boss. Yeah, let me actually put Wrath on again then. That way I can at least take them out fairly fast.
Dragon's here!
Prepare yourself!
Incoming behind you, brother!
Oh shit! Thanks. Okay, there comes, there he goes again. This time gonna fire something at me, or? Oh shit, bro! This is a fucking terrible fight. I already hate it. Actually weak in the chest. I think you're doing pretty well because I suck at this kind of combat.
Welcome.
bad, very bad. Did I get him? Yep.
Can't do anything while he's on that pillar.
It's too soon. Good.
Oh, he's on the other one. Should have seen that coming.
Nice block, Joordy. That's a bad block. Got him. This one was painfully annoying. Also, Pronage, she cannot be that bad in these games. Just because I'm playing on the hardest difficulty doesn't... feels like I'm playing Dark Souls in a fucking hack and slash game. Invasive species.
They said I was the last of the dragons. You did it.
We did it.
You sure did, huh?
Jeez Louise. Struggle about this much. Just proves how much of a god I really am. Berserker gravestone, seasonal stags, we know about all those.
Where's the shield holding up, Black?
It's good. I always knew Sinji was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks.
Okay, gotta open the gate. Wonder, are we about done with this area now? Like, I've been running all over the place. It's insane. Completely forgot about this stone here.
Something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
Yeah, we're going to the cleansing pond in a bit. First, Joordy has to check on something else.
Looks like Yari and Summer were here too.
Tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Somar.
Let us find the final ingredient.
Why is this still glowing? Stop glowing! Well, fuck you too then, bitch. There's still one thing that's undiscovered here. Omoshirai so des yone. Why, Joordy? Why? Oh, we still need to find the final, what's her face? The Fury chick. That's probably one of the things. She is halfway dead already. Maybe she will appear somewhere else during a different time of day. But to be completely honest, I don't really want to change the time of day right now. Racers of the Fallen Stars.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
They will dry.
Yeah, I'm sure they will.
Kratos being too greedy to give his son a new pair of socks. Waste guard of the fallen stars. S Asgardian ignites 33 per. That's a lot of shit, yo. Does that mean we got all the? Find the elven cap. Close all the hell tears. all the flowers. Let's see. We missed two lore, one Nordic chest in this area. Yeah, there are like two areas I couldn't go to yet for some reason. You guys. Death is inevitable. Death is death. Truth. Now let's change the time. Nothing else here, right? Nope. Can't even kill a wild animal. Pointing.
This place has looked better.
This place has looked better. Now?
You make up your mind.
No. I need tempered remnants for these.
Now what else?
Yes, we missed you, SQ. Very much. Muchos grande. You would never. Wow, now that is a lie. Friday, everyone loves Friday. Hell is that, a giant? Where the fuck did he come from? Well, murder time. Rena Bahana Dharma.
Oh!
Oh shit, what the fuck was that? That just spawns like 5 minutes after he does the stomp on the ground? Okay, that was my own fault. Shit's on a stick. Where the hell am I right now? At least I don't have to take care of the earth fuckers anymore. Licks. Oh, it was because he was lower HP, so now he does it 3 times during that entire animation. Chucky milk, your wish. Okay, give me a sec. What is the time on the... Holy shit, it's already 3 hours. This is a good moment to cut off the vault for this moment.